The candidates for the student body elections have been announced. Running for president are Aaliyah McLean and Colin Moore. Running for vice president is Michaela Dukes. Running for treasurer is Gabriella Rudnick. And running for student representative to the Board of Visitors are Hallie Dunkel and Norman Jones. To find out more about these candidates, visit sga.jmu.edu. Voting will take place on Wednesday from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. on beinvolved.org.